Hey guys, Young YGB here playing Shadows of the Colossal, and this is gonna be part 2 of the new game plus. So, let's go. Okay. Continue. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, where is it? It's over here. Oh, I think this is the Colossal that I see in the cutscene. I think this is him. Wait, no, this one's over there. There it is. Oh, it's down there. Okay, let's go down there. Right now, in this part of the game, the Colossals are easy to find, but later on in the game, they start to get difficult to find. Wait, no, it's not. It's the next one, I think. This is not the one from the cutscene, I think it's the next one. Okay, so. Okay. I know it's somewhere here. Oh, there it is. Here we go. He's gonna break through that wall. Okay. Oh my god. That's a gorilla, it looks like. Okay, so. I have to shoot the glowing stuff under this. Oh. There we go. Okay, climb up this way. There you go. Okay, let's get over here too. Oh, there's one of his Bible points. Boom. One more time, I think. Oh, that one's gone. Oh. Star taken. Yes, there's this last one. Boom! That was easy! Oh my god. Oh my gosh, that was easy. That was so easy. That was only two hits. That was easy. Let's go, that one's gone. Let's go. Okay. This tells me what the next monster is. Oh, that's the one from the cutscene. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll do that one in part 3. Until then, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time for more. Bye.